Zealand, and there's supposed to be sea lions here, and we have spotted some, so check them out. Oh wow, yeah. Oh yeah, you can see them moving too. Oh wow. It's kind of hard to distinguish what's sea debris and what's... So did you hear how this was named Cannibal Bay?
Well,
I guess there was a shipwreck here and someone found human bones on the beach.
Oh.
And so they call it Cannibal Bay because I guess maybe some people got eaten.
Yeah.
Who knows, maybe the sea lions ate them. Hard life being a sea lion. Supposed to keep at least 10 meters, so I think that's about 10 meters here. This is as close as I'm gonna get, but I get a pretty good view of them. It's a big dude. 60. Place called Cannibal Beach, and we're the only two people here, and the sea lions actually outnumber us about 5 to 1. There's about 10 of them. Like, I don't know, it's incredible. Anyway, I'm gonna turn this back around because you're probably more interested in the sea lions than my face, because you can see my face anytime you check out my YouTube channel, but you can't check out these sea lions. Well, I guess now you can check out these sea lions anytime you check out my YouTube channel. So yeah, be sure to come back. Because I honestly don't even know what I'm going to be posting next. Cool. Yeah. So, back to more sea lions with me, Brad, on Science to Earth. And I'll just keep shooting until I'm done with the bay. I don't know how long. And you can just keep watching until you get bored of sea lions. Which means you'll probably watch forever. Okay. Because whoever gets bored of sea lions, that's the joke there. But now I explain the joke, which makes the joke not funny. That's fine. This is often what I feel like doing after work.
He woke up.
I'm gonna back off. I don't want to disturb the sea lion. But this is often what I feel like doing after work, is just kind of like digging myself a hole and chilling. Look at him. He looks like a puppy. Like, his face looks like a dog's face. Look at the sand blowing. I mean, this is just like, it's like living in a dream. And seriously, how is this even possible right now? Like, I really want to know. Like a little baby one. Thank you. you can capture some of that, the way the sand is just blowing across is really cool. Really neat. Marcus is growing ever more bold. Dare he pet one? Oh wow, look at that one. It's like white. Oh wow. Wow, there's quite a few over here. That's amazing. That one's got a tag on it. I imagine they're monitoring. Probably a grad student. Yeah, that one must be a baby or something.
Yeah, I think it's another one. It's not a sea lion, I guess.
Oh. No shame, as it should be. Smile. Been in a fight. Thank you. you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoy my other videos. I hope you're still watching. And I'll talk to you next time. Peace.